Hello, here Alice from Golden Troublemakers, and we will try to vlog a little for our trip to Perkon and our show in Masquerada. We are in the Tomek house and we are ready to do some more costumes and finish our stuffs and probably eat something and have some rest and sleep, because they are dead potato and I am also dead potato. We finally have our friend Nemesis, Mori, because she is here and she is perfectly fine. And Tomek is also perfectly fine and happy, yeah. And pure joy and everything others. We are still waiting for our friend Toru. She is probably on her train now. So we are quite ready. Today is finally Friday, we are wake up and ready to go, almost ready to go. I have to finish my week for Princess Bubblegum and my presentation on Sunday. Okay, so we are finally in the full group. Toru is with us and we will probably go around 2 o'clock, something like this. Today we have to have some rehearsal and listen our presentation and just work with it a little, and that's it. Okay, so we are already at the con and today we are cosplaying Princess Bubblegum and Marceline, and we are still waiting for other part of our group. Tomek and Toru is probably somewhere here, but we don't know where. We feel super cute in this costume, yeah. And we had a photo shoot with Dobrochna, and it was quite fun. It was quite quick, like really quick, but we hope it will be okay. And yeah, I have 2 versions of bubblegum, like the science, and I have some...
Now we are scientists.
With blood? It's not for you. Or maybe it is. Yeah, it's... my crown is falling from me, like really. But it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, so we will try to update you more. Bye! Some bubble tea, and I don't know if you hear anything because it's super loud, but we will have some good stuff. Gotowe. Pyszne. Okay, so today is Saturday and we are preparing for our cosplays from Hogwarts. We are doing Helga Hufflepuff, Salazar Slytherin, Ravana Ravenclaw and Gryffindor.
Godric
Gryffindor. Yes, and we just finished our rehearsal. And we try to put some makeup on, and then we have our round judges, yes? And we will try to vlog a little and show you more of the contest. So, see you soon, we have to be more pretty to do it. We are just after judge, so, and we are really proud of it. And here is all of my team. So we just finished our stuff and now we are have some time to eat something and prepare for the big show. And we had a small photo shoot and go to record at Senfau. Now we are part of out of costumes, like Mezis is out of her wig and Tomek is out of his wig and Toro is out of her shirt and everything other. We will try to record our presentation, but I don't know if it could be possible. Today is Sunday. This is the last day of PyrCon, and we are waiting for my presentation because I will be talking about animation, orientalism, and Americanism in anime. So we are waiting now for my prelection. Today we are cosplaying Max and Chloe from Life is Strange. We are kind of dead tired, to be true, after Masquerada and everything others. But we are still happy to have the energy to cosplay today, because we have to cut the wigs yesterday or today, to be true, like in the night. We are quite happy about this convention. Because we did a lot of things, like photoshoot, costume.
We had a free time.
we have some free times to go to the shops and to buy something, but we didn't buy anything, to be true. And we will try to buy something today. Now we are going to our friend's house to pack ourselves and go to Krakow. It was really a fun convention. We did a lot of stuff that I don't know.
Plane,
please be quiet. Now we are resting and have a good time. I bought a few things. Most of it is art, because I love art, and this is the best place to support young artists, so yeah. I'm finally at home. We finished our trip to Krakow. PyrCon was such a great experience, like the Masquerada and the presentation and every other. Now it's time to rest, so I will finish this vlog and I hope you will like it.